episode 4 started normal, but then by the end of it, it became mildly creepy. Okay, so the normal part, Furukawa was prohibited to start the theater club. She cannot post any flyers to find members because the theater club is closed, and plus the student council doesn't allow it. So their solution is to get more members, at least 3 members with an advisor on top of that. A little bit weird, but fair enough. So they started starting to recruit for anyone who would be interested, really. And then on the side note, Sunohara hasn't stopped pursuing or harassing Tomoyo. And then the weird part is Fuko. You would think that she's just a regular freshman that is a little bit weird because she keeps making this star thing. But as soon as you start hearing her side of story, which is she's always in the school day and night. And then there's a rumor back then that there's a girl that died in a car accident. So obviously we're gonna guess that it's gotta be her. But if she's a ghost, how come anyone can see her? I don't know. We will find out. Okay, continuation of that, episode 5, Clannad. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. Okay. Oh, she's not dead yet. Oh, she's the girl who took the bread the other day. Okay. Oh my God, she became a matchmaker. She's in a coma. Uh-oh. Why? Oh. Oh. I mean, well, kind of. He's gonna help you with this one too. Yeah. Oh, it's a guy. Okay. That's the start, I guess. Oh. Again? He's just bullying Sunohara at this point. Oh, they're making. Oh, starfish. Oh. Okay, starfish it is. She identified herself as a third person. Weird. Okay. Good. That's a lot of time. Jesus Christ. It's your fault. Oh. Gorilla. Oh, this is a new one. For what? Just so she can attend class. Okay. That's sweet. What, the mom? Like, how is this happening? Seriously. Like, okay, so the way the story progresses, it's kind of like implied that she's the sister of Ibuki Sensei. I forgot her full name. She's the little sister of Ibuki Sensei, which Ibuki Sensei confirmed that her little sister, Fuko, is in the hospital sleeping. So if you put two and two together, she was in a car accident. And then she went to the hospital. She's been staying there for as long as we know. So she's in a coma. And then the Ibuki sister, because she's so worried about her, she hasn't woken up since then. But the spirit, her ghost, or whatever it is that is going on, she's here in the school. But if she's a ghost, how come everyone can see her and everyone can interact with her normally? Which is super weird. But I guess, yeah, they started a fake class on top of their real class, putting aside the theater club for now. Yeah, I guess that's pretty much it. We're gonna leave it here. We have to wait. I'm very curious now. Oh, what are we? Fifth episode now? 5 episodes in? Curious, curious. But yeah, I'll just see you guys next time. Bye!